localised tenosynovial giant cell tumour is a benign lesion that arises on the tendon sheath and presents as a nodule. They tend to arise in people between the ages of 20 and the 40s. Fingers are affected 10 times more frequently than toes, and they occur more frequently in females than males by a ratio of approximately 2 to 1. Treatment is by excision of the lesion, but up to 10% may recur. Localised tenosynovial giant cell tumour is related to pigmented villonodular synovitis, and one of the terms for these tumours is localised pigmented villonodular synovitis. Other names that have been used are giant cell tumour of tendon sheath, fibrous histiocytoma of tendon sheath, localised nodular tenosynovitis, and an older term is benign synovioma. Grossly localised tenosynovial giant cell tumours are approximately 2 to 3 centimetres across. They are well circumscribed, lobulated with a whitish or yellowish cut surface. The cells have an eosinophilic cytoplasm. There are also osteoclast-like giant cells present. There are also foamy and hemosiderin-laden macrophages, chronic inflammatory cells, and the cellularity may be variable with up to 10 mitotic figures per 10 high-power fields in the cellular areas, but there are also often hyalinized acellular areas. This is a typical localized tenosynovial giant cell tumor that has been bisected, revealing a rather creamy colored cut surface, and you can also see that the tumor is quite lobulated. This is a low power view of a tenosynovial giant cell tumor showing variation in cellularity. On higher power, you can see the sheets of cells with fairly abundant pink staining cytoplasm, and scattered amongst these cells are osteoclast-like giant cells, hence the name localised tenosynovial giant cell tumour.